Police are also looking for two suspects who robbed a North Philadelphia store Tuesday. It happened after 7 a.m. on the 2100 block of West Diamond Street. Police say one suspect broke the security door, then a suspect punched a cashier and took $1,200 from the register. The second suspect took several cartons of cigarettes. Philadelphia